Time to make a sweet lager video. A country club sweet lager video. Good God. No longer says malt liquor on the label, folks. It used to say it twice. They couldn't have just done away with one of them. They had to fucking axe both of them. Good God. Nonetheless, country club sweet lager. Huge fucking shout out to 40 Ounce Horror Show. Greatly appreciated, good sir. Country Club, another one of those 40s that I've been dying to try. Finally fucking have it. I also have one in the fridge. Still says malt liquor twice on the fucking label. Let's get into her. Country Club. Sweet lager, not malt liquor. Miss Vicky's spicy dill pickles. If you haven't had these, you're fucking missing out. Good God, they're fucking delicious. Perfect amount of heat. Perfect amount of dill flavor. Perfect amount of crunch. Outstanding fucking chips, folks. Sweet lager. It tastes like malt liquor. Good God. Shout outs to that Jinxie Cody guy with the fucking hat. At work, I seen he uploaded a video, clicked on it. Instantly became thirsty. Knew I had to come home, toss on the Hawaiian shirt, and came up with 40 OZ. Shows that Cody Jinx hat guy. Sweet lager. Out to the dogs. Fuck you, shout out to the TTC. Good kid. A bomb is god awful. The artery bomb. You better take it easy there, bud. Why are you always yelling? You're gonna give yourself a fucking heart attack. Good God. Should've just listened to the fucking chairman and walked away. Good God. Shouts to fucking White Saturday. Thanks for hosting our fucking Saturday chat party, boys. Cause it is fucking ours. From here on out. You don't know what you've done. Every fucking Saturday, our chat. You're gonna lose subscribers left and right. Sweet Lager! Shout out to the Tragically Hip.
Everything is quiet.
Rest in peace, Gordon Downey.
Little super dangerous.
Delicious. Patiently awaiting the return of fucking 40-ounce fear. It isn't the same without you around, buddy. Need that after work entertainment to enjoy my after work beers too. And it just hasn't been the same lately. Good God. July can fuck off anytime soon. Come back, buddy. We missed ya. Not malt liquor. Sweet lager. Approached the swill, folks. We've approached the motherfucking swill. Once again, 40-ounce horror show. Huge fucking thank you, brother. It's greatly appreciated. This is fucking delicious. Regardless if it says sweet lager or not, we'd prefer the malt, but that is an outstanding fucking beverage, folks. There's nothing wrong with that at all. Outstanding. Famous for its flavor. Undoubtedly. Anyways, approach the swill. I forgot. There was something else I fucking am forgetting something. Good gad. Oh well. Ride me out, Roger Miller. Watch this video. Shoutouts to you. Ronnie Boy Moltz. Signing off, folks. Country Club Sweet Lager. Fucking outstanding, folks. If you can get some, get some. I know it's not malt liquor. But good God, is it fucking delicious. No fucking foam. Shame on Country Club for taking malt liquor off the label. It's a crime against malt liquor. Much like the crime Fat Reggie committed by buying those labels off of eBay and gluing them onto new 40s. Trying to pass off a vintage collection, good God. What was going through your fucking head? That's a fucking crime against malt liquor. Canadians, good God, folks. Shout out to the Cody Hat Jinx guy. Shout out to the dogs. I think that's all she wrote, folks. Cheers. Thirsty Thursday. Not malt liquor.